Guys, Fernanda had an x-ray of her elbow suspecting an ulnar nerve problem. The x-ray doesn't show anything. And she said, "Doctor, does that mean there's no problem? Learn how to accurately diagnose ulnar nerve neuropathy with detailed guidance." People, the problem of the ulnar nerve cubital tunnel syndrome, which is the same thing, has a way of being diagnosed. And that's what we're going to talk about now. The x-ray shows a problem in the bone, it shows a problem in the joint, but it does not show the nerve or the severity of the problem. Therefore, this patient with the x-ray could even see a bone part that may be pressing on the nerve, but it wouldn't give you a diagnosis. So, what specific tests can we request to accurately diagnose lunar nerve compression? In this case, both exams are extremely crucial. The first of them are the imaging tests, which show the nerve effectively, and if it has any compression area, where it is thicker, any alteration that can demonstrate the problem, which is the ultrasound, done in the elbow nerve region, where it is normally tight, and the magnetic resonance imaging through a neurography, which also shows the nerve in the region where it may be compressed. The great thing about these exams is that they can also show another compression region, such as the compression of the ulnar nerve at the wrist, which is Guyon's canal syndrome. It's no use for the doctor to operate on the elbow thinking that the compression is there. In reality, the patient has nerve compression in the wrist. And another test that greatly assists in the diagnosis, including differential diagnosis with other problems that also cause tingling, burning, or loss of strength in the hand, is electromyography. Guys, I'll tell you in advance that this exam is a bit uncomfortable because the doctor who performs it places some electrodes, gives small shocks on the hand, and causes some discomfort during the exam. However, this test is very important because it shows a herniated disc, thoracic outlet syndrome, or whether it is really compression of the ulnar nerve, either at the elbow or wrist. Furthermore, it also shows the seriousness of the problem. If you are already experiencing hand weakness, muscle atrophy, and the disease is already severe, this test will be able to show us that and even advance a surgical procedure that is very important to preserve the function of your hand. So, did you manage to understand how to diagnose compressive neuropathy of the ulnar nerve? You did any of these exams? Comment down below because I want to know. If you want more information about ulnar nerve compression, cubital tunnel syndrome, like the video and follow my channel here.